Sunday was another remarkable day at the 2018 World Cup. The outstanding result of the day was Russia knocking out Spain in a penalty shootout. Prior to the World Cup, many thought that Russia would exit the tournament in the group phase. But they are now through to the quarterfinals, where they'll take on Croatia. Could Russia make it to the semis? As Sergei Ignashevich own goal gave Spain the lead. But Artem Dzyuba drew Russia level with a 41st-minute penalty. Iago Aspas missed the crucial Spain penalty as Russia won the shootout 4-3. Diego Costa vs Koke. One player who drew plenty of criticism in Spain's defeat was Atletico Madrid's Koke. During the 120 minutes of play, Koke was often called out for playing far too negatively. Whether it was standing behind his centre-halves, or his continuous sideways and backwards passes, Koke failed to influence the game from an attacking standpoint. Koke also saw his penalty saved by Igor Akinfeev in the shootout. And, in the aftermath of Spain's World Cup exit, TV footage has shown that Diego Costa tried to stop Koke from participating in the shootout. Diego Costa, I told you so. Deportes Cuatro filmed a conversation between Costa and Spain coach Fernando Hierro in the huddle before the penalty shootout. Costa tried to talk Hierro out of selecting Koke for a penalty. Hierro asked Koke, do you want to take one, to which Koke replied, see. At the same time, Diego Costa, who was already subbed out the game, appeared to suggest that Koke shouldn't be picked. After Koke missed his penalty, Diego Costa was filmed saying, I told you so. It's worth remembering that Diego Costa and Koke are teammates at Atletico Madrid. Also see, Marca defend David De Gea against Spanish hate. Liverpool agree a new Mo Salah 5-year deal with an anti-Real Madrid clause. Click here for more World Cup betting.